Hi, I'm Marie from Indie Campers, and today we're going to guide you through an orientation on our Wrangler model. So this is a Jeep with a rooftop tent, which seats 5 people and sleeps 2. So here's the key you're going to use for this car. So in this car, the closing system is not centralized. So what you're going to do is just open the car here, and then you'll need to open the doors here in the inside. So here you can find all the safety equipment, including a first aid kit. So even though you have a key, this is where you're gonna start the engine. Then this here is the four-wheel drive. So this is basically to get you out of tricky situations. So when you're in the snow or in the desert, just make sure you set it to the right module before starting to drive. Then here you'll find, in the glove compartment, you'll find the important documents. So you'll find the vehicle registration and the insurance card. So now to the back of the car. So here you can find the spare tire if you ever need it. And then to open it, this opens basically in two parts. So you're gonna open this one like this, and then lift the window up like this. So here in the back is where you'll find everything you need for your camping trip. So you have the kitchen kit that we provide and the solar shower. And here you have a cooler and a kitchenette. So to use the cooler and the kitchenette, you need to slide it open. So for that, you're gonna put this lever down and slide it open like this until you hear a click. And then to open this part, you're gonna do the same. So push this lever down and slide it open. So to use the cooler, you're gonna need to plug it in like this. Inside of this kitchen table, you have all of the kitchen space, so everything you'll need to install your kitchen. This will become the sink, but first we need to install the other piece of table. So here you have it. It's a piece of table which you have to open like this and then just hook it. This, just slide it, here you go, and then you have this part. You have to open these braces like this. Here is going to be your sink, but first we need to install the hose. And push it down, and here you go. So this is the water tank that is going to provide water for the sink. It can take up to 2 gallons, which are 7.5 liters. Thank you. So to take everything down, it's going to be the same mechanism. So you're going to first take out the hose, this. Then the sink. There you're going to butt here inside. And then you can use this part here to hold this part up. So close those braces here. Like this. And then just detach this part. This, close it. And you can put it here and just close everything. And so to close everything, just do the same. So pull this lever down. And then this one again, the same. Like this. Now to open up the tent. So the first thing you have to do is to unstrap those center straps there. So in order to do that, you're going to climb up the car and just unstrap them. Here, you have one in the front and one in the back. So once the main straps are removed, just remove the rest of them. It's possible that your tent is not the same model as this one, but the main installment procedure is the same. So now to climb up the tent, you're gonna use a ladder. So it's a little ladder that we provide. So it's presented like this. So once you got the ladder out of the case, you're going to open it, open this Velcro part, then just hook it on the side and just slide it down. Just before you climb up, just make sure that everything's well locked and then you can climb up. Here you have the openings. So you have two here and here. And here you go. So, to take down the ladder, just unhook it and then just press those buttons here to close it. Just watch out for your fingers because this can hurt. Close the Velcro part, and that's it. So to close up the tent, so you can do it by yourself, but it's easier with the buddy. And what you're going to do is just climb up the car and just use this loop here. Fabric inside of the tent, all of it. Including the loop that we used before.